issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Jasper County, western Clay County, Effingham County until 6:15 p.m. At 5:40 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Shumway to 4 miles southeast of Brownstown to near Sandoval, moving southeast at 45 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles an hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to